Underneath the bridge, the top has sprung a leak, and I'm living off of grass, and the drippings from the ceiling. It's okay.